sa pharmacy warehouse. Ika, pasok tayo.
Okay. Ito ang
buong pharmacy warehouse. I work here for 11 years. Balik tayo sa mga tablets. Dito lahat ng tablets nilalagay. Ang laki. At ito yung mga naka-assign dito. Ang Indian?
Ay, Indian.
And how about you?
Indian.
You're Indian.
Ayo.
So, how's work here? You like the work here in pharmacy?
Ayo, pharmacy.
Good?
Okay.
Okay? Good.
Okay, good.
Okay.
Good. Are these people?
So, baba ulit tayo. So, lahat dito, sa second floor, are all tablets and capsules. At dito, yung office ng mga mudir. Office ng mga mudir. This is my mudir. Sir Taufik.
She's liar. I'm her brother, not her.
he's a very good mudir, Tony.
Thank you so much.
And these are my colleagues.
Abdulaziz, and
they are all handsome.
I am Salman.
Why you not say handsome for me?
I'm so handsome.
I am handsome and I am good man and gentleman.
No, bad guy.
Jumla, not sorry, not Harry.
Yeah, Mr. Abdulaziz.
This is
Nawab. This is Salman.
He is gay.
You know, I love this guy because he is like me, very, very talkative.
Talking.
Same. That man is Ria bin Mia.
She mean me, huh?
And also me, 100%.
Mia bin Mia.
And Danica, half. Okay. Agnes, she's 100%.
That is staying. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Okay. Thank you. Maraming salamat.
We'll go now.
Maraming salamat.
Sorry for this one. Because it's our first day of the work. So, someone who is in charge in fridge, he cleaned it. And this is our fridge. See? It's a walk-in fridge. We have five fridge for our medicines. Okay? Dito naman tayo sa mga injection. Ito yung area ng mga injections. Ito. Hanggang dito. Topicals. Lahat yan. Okay, so lalabas naman tayo dito. Pupunta tayo sa bulk space. So sabihin, yun sa mga malalaking stocks natin. Hindi naman kayo makikilala. Yan si Sam, si Robby.
Guys,
tapos guys. Ito yung office namin. Dito ako. Dito, tapos si Dandita. Ito lahat is sinasabi nilang bulk space. Dito ang aming playground. Maghapon ka dito magtrabaho para ka rin nag-exercise. Tapos, meron kami ditong ano, ginagamit na laruan na pwede kang mag-drive. Of course, no one is allowed to drive forklift without license. So, hanggang doon. So, ganun kalaki ang warehouse ng pharmacy ng King Fahad Medical City. And I've been here for 11 years and I thank God that God make a way that KFMC will be a channel of blessing sa akin pamilya, because without KFMC, I will not have this kind of life. And I'm retiring soon, after 3 weeks. It's a final call already, final ano duty, September 3. I'm so grateful. I'm so grateful for Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. And I have a fruitful life. And Saudi Arabia is a very safe place to work, especially sa mga babae. And yun, maraming salamat, King Fahad Medical City, Riyadh.